Every morning, we must choose who we will be. Some of us will choose to be courageous, and some will choose to be determined. There are those who will be innovative, and those who will be passionate, while others among us will make the conscious effort to be empathetic or caring. Individually, these are different actions performed by different people. But collectively, these are the values of humanity that give us the advantage over cancer and celebrate life by encouraging prevention, raising awareness, fostering innovation, inspiring generosity, deepening understanding, and providing care. These values are inherent to us all. When we act on them, we move one step closer to achieving a world free from the pain and suffering of cancer. So every morning, ask yourself, who will you be today?